Oh my fucking god.
Philip, finish the whole level.
Okay, what's Meridian in Halo?
It's
a planet.
Yeah, I figured that.
In Halo Wars, they go there, they rescue some.
Why does it have to be a sniper?
They.
Oh, there's people behind me.
They protect.
Yeah, run in their direction. That it doesn't matter if you're prone.
Maybe they wouldn't be able to see me. You seem to be doing pretty good when you're hiding in the grass. The tanks didn't see you.
They protect three ships that are evacuating civilians. And then I forget what you do there. I know you run away at some point.
Yeah, no, it doesn't work, cunt. We established this. No, it doesn't work. Stop it. Stop it! He was gonna do it too.
Yeah. Oh, there's more. There's so many!
Don't I feel worry like about them.
But they're gonna shoot me and I'm gonna die.
I feel like it's
Nathan
an
and I did not.
Spawner.
It is. Nathan and I did not die from them. We pushed forward and we got killed by people in front of us.
I see, but I'm not gonna get that far.
Well, you're gonna fucking have to.
Well, then we'll see, won't we?
Don't run around the corner all the way up there, though.
I don't have to worry about it.
And the difference is we shot things.
Yeah.
He just ran.
Mm.
Well, you know.
William Gibson. It's Mel Gibson's crazy brother.
No, that's Melium.
Mel.
They're similar names, so I understand why you get them mixed up.
Of course.
Did you say Melium?
Yeah, yes, Melium. Melium Gibson.
What the fuck kind of name is Melium?
It's his. It's the name his parents gave him.
Where the fuck did you get it from?
Melon William.
Melon William?
Yeah, Melium. Because of course Mel Gibson's brother would have a name that sounds like Mel.
Sure.
When you have a first child, you name it as you like, right? And every
Millen.
Subsequent child has to have a name that goes with that first name. It has to either rhyme or be
no
a derivative of it or something like that.
Fucking. You fucking fuck.
McMillan's got all of it.
McMillan, cover me, you useless twat!
Don't you have to pick him up at some stage?
Yeah, but not now.
Ah, it's soon, though.
It's this level.
It's very soon.
This is the Ferris wheel level.
Somewhere within 18 minutes, 50 seconds.
You fucking hurry up. Yeah, that's why we needed to hurry up doing this. We can't take forever to do this. Otherwise, the helicopter will not come in time.
Oh.
And I don't want to start again.
I think you mean it will leave without you.
My fucking handle. Well, you know what I mean. We're not going to get out. Basic, that's...
Do you want to turn the sensitivity on?
What? Where's the Duke? Yeah, fuck off. Not gonna get me this time. You know, because I suck at killing dogs. You know what else I suck at? Most other things.
No.
According to Philip.
No.
Yeah.
I'm sure Philip's lying.
Nah, Philip just puts up with me.
Yeah, that's pretty much.
Philip?
I couldn't finish that.
Because, you know, it was too true. Because, you know, it was a joke. And even though it wasn't a funny one.
Oh.
There we go. That's what we call a pro flash. Reserve.
Well, I don't understand why that.
It's reserved for Counter-Strike players. Usually.
What the fuck?
How did he get there? Did he instant transmission? Fucking Goku'd out of there.
Oh, right.
Like, boop!
Oh, no. This is where he loses his legs.
See? Yeah. Philip, did you know they took dust out of...
Oh, right.
Rotation for competitions in Counter-Strike.
There were... What?
Dust.
Oh, the map. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a map.
Yeah.
You said the words. I didn't understand them. Like, I understood each word individually, but together it made an incoherent sentence.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. All right. I'm just going to stand over here and be fine. That dude's fucked.
Hey, maybe you should, like...
Run, you idiot!
No, just look at it.
Oh, he's useless.
Just stand there. It's fine.
Army people don't trip over while they're running away from things.
Don't worry about it. They specifically train you to never trip.
To be entirely honest, I'm not sure why he can't walk.
He doesn't have any legs.
He fell over.
He tripped.
Exactly.
He
It's probably meant to be like the blade hit him or something.
He sprained his ankle. He tripped on a bit of grass. It really hurts.
Oh, yeah. Dude, grass cuts there.
Doesn't he turn into one of the people that talks to you, like, before
yes.
missions?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
You know what's worse than
only
an escort mission?
Only they have him named as something else because...
Yeah. You hear Price say once, like, McMillan.
Yeah.
One of the things that's he...
Yeah.
Fuck off!
You know what's worse than an escort mission?
Yo.
What?
An escort mission where you have to physically hold the escort. You know what's worse than an escort mission where you have to physically hold the escort?
Hmm?
An escort mission where you have to physically hold the escort and continually pick them up and put them down in order to actually do things. One of the later missions in Assassin's Creed.
If only I could just carry and shoot.
Yeah, exactly. Like in Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. You have to carry out, I think, Katarina?
Yeah.
And you have to keep putting her down. If you get too far away from her, the Animus freaks out.
Yep. Of course.
It's like, fuck, I just want to hit this switch over there and come right back. Just leave her in front of the door I'm going to open. It's like, no, can't do that.
And she gets on a horse and just rides out of there like a normal... Just
like a normal person that can walk.
As if her legs weren't broken or she wasn't even tired.
Yeah.
Dickhead.
You were just... Oh, wait, no, apparently her foot was...
Well, who cares? She could have
brained something.
You just have to limp a little bit behind me. I was going to kill everyone anyway.
Yeah.
Where did he come from?
Don't fucking know. I don't fucking care. I do care a little.
I like that mission where you're outside of that place.
I didn't even see him.
Yeah. See what I mean about ghillie suits?
Yeah, I like the
effective
mission in Assassin's Creed Brotherhood where I think Katarina's in it and she rides away.
Normally, normally I wait
it's
to kill
the
them,
same
but I'm
one.
Not wait.
And there's just a crowd of soldiers around you and you just chain kill all of them. It's so cool. I like that. I like doing that sort of stuff.
Nathan likes being a hero. Teddy bear.
Is that... Yo, was that a Call of Duty reference?
Well, yeah, because we're playing Call of Duty.
I mean, teddy bears are real, though.
Dog.
So how are you going to do this?
You want to attack you. Old dogs are...
You should have thrown McMillan at him.
Yeah.
Nice.
Should have.
You should be able to use him as a projectile. Okay. I mean,
all right,
aim towards the
how
enemy.
How many was that?
One.
One.
All right.
That was interesting.
Hang on. Hang on.
I'm sure they'll like this.
Why are you spazzing out, Mitchell?
No, what? Whoa.
Okay, I think that's forward.
Can I? Yes, that's forward. Whoop.
Christ on a bicycle.
There you go.
Alright, where am I?
He's been on
I
a
didn't
bicycle
take you out.
Before.
I don't think bicycles were inventable, Christ was. Now,
yeah,
the first
exactly.
Turn around. That's forward.
That's forward.
I know, but I was getting shot.
What? From...
Yeah, through the wall. You know those shots that don't actually go through the wall, but look like they go through the wall? That was one of them, Philip.
I can honestly say I've never known anything less.
Remember that level where there were just bullet holes just
yes
everywhere?
Yes, I know what you mean now.
Yeah, that guy's, he's not
he's not getting back up.
Wasn't it like the one before the last one?
Too? That was the hill.
Yeah, the hill.
Did you say fucking dog?
Yeah. He's dead.
Hey, look, you're not useless. You fucking fuck.
It's like in a monster movie where you just see like a leg of a monster go behind a corner. Like, what the fuck was that? Was that a dog or was that a monster?
Shit. Shit, fuck. Bad bullshit.
I think there's another dude with the same strategy as the last dude.
Yeah, you have to explain that one a bit to me, Nathan.
It's a AI camper.
Camp. It's a legitimate strategy.
For fags.
Yeah.
I'm sure real soldiers camp a lot.
Well, yeah.
Because, you know, we'll wouldn't want them running about everywhere, just...
No, sometimes they just gotta put up a
God
tent. Roast some weenies. Some delicious schmoes.
Schmoes?
Yeah.
It's s'mores, Buzz.
Thank you.
That's what you were talking about, right?
Yep.
I don't understand the reference.
To Toy Story.
Yeah.
Why don't we just sit by the camp... We'll be sitting by the campfire or something, eating delicious hot schmoes. And then we're just like, it's s'mores, Buzz. Like, he's a fucking idiot.
Well, he's a spaceman. He doesn't know. He's ignorant of Earth culture.
Ignorant of Earth culture.
Yeah.
What's Toy Story? Toy Story
2. Fuck off. You know what Toy Story is. You know, you were a child, so you know what Toy Story is. It's unavoidable.
That's that thing that only had one movie, but it was Toy Story 2, right?
Yep. One movie. Toy Story 2.
See, it's extra funny, because the quote that we were making is from Toy Story 2.
Yeah. Oh.
And it seems that Nathan's only seen Toy Story 2.
Yeah. Autism's one hell of a drug.
on here, has that?
Normally they sprint out and scares the shit out of me.
No, they're just eating. They're just chilling in the empty pool.
No, yeah, no.
That seems like normally they kill
them.
Avoid.
Normally they kill them.
McMillan!
Oh god, someone. Are they gonna like?
I think he's dead.
He's dead, Jim.
I don't know. I can't fucking hear dogs or anything. Anyway,
I think you'll be fine. You're probably safe.
Let's just get Gooblin.
What?
Gooblin.
Get going.
Exactly.
Get fucked. You don't need to know what I say, right? I hate you.
Going Gooblin. I'm trying to find the link.
Get Gooblin. You're a retard? That isn't a retard.
You're a fucking retard, eh?
You're a retard that ain't a retard? Just keep going that way. You won't get any radiation poisoning.
What accent is that?
Look at all this radiation poisoning you aren't getting.
There we go. McMillan. Look, he is bush now. He is bush. Man is bush with rifle. Do not mess with man with bush with rifle.
Just get all the radiation.
I can give you all the radiation.
Fucking got him. Got him!
No, we taught.
Get it? Because the dude's disabled.
Who?
It's less funny when you say it like that.
Well, he is. He's not all there. So it's kind of rough how people make fun of him.
Who?
The D's Nuts guy.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I remember. He just called someone on the phone and just...
Yeah.
I've never actually seen the full video. I don't think I want
joke.
To.
Fucking gun. Alright, so you know how I said the intel was with those other dudes?
Yep.
The last bit of intel is in that room. And sometimes it doesn't open if you don't let them all spawn in, because some guys come out of there and you need them to come out to go in.
Too bad you've already got the intel.
Yeah.
Now, Mr. Pro Intel. What the?
Just a steering wheel on the ground.
Alright.
Where's the rest of the car?
Now, Mr. Pro Intel. When collecting intel, would you recommend them play on veteran?
Fuck no.
You heard it here first, folks. Yes.
Could you imagine trying to get from here, letting them spawn on veteran, and then going and getting the intel?
But you have so much
this
help.
This is the first wave. Oh, it was the first wave.
They're gone now. Oh, no.
They're all crawling.
Oh god.
So many dogs.
Oh, but they're just gonna attack the
guys. They're friend dogs.
Oh, they are. They're ravaging them.
Oh, is that the pool over there?
Well, yeah, that's the
pool.
Jesus
yeah.
Christ.
Yeah.
Terrible sense of direction.
Where am I?
Obviously. That was me.
It's nice that the way you've set it up, you can just let it play on autopilot for a bit.
What? Yeah, sorry, I forgot. I just had to... Oh. Now sometimes you aim.
And then you just don't hit what you're aiming at?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got that. I get that a lot. It's
basically shit.
Man.
I've already done, I've insulted myself, so I don't need you to add to it, okay? Just in case you were thinking about it.
People on the YouTubes are really wondering where Jenkins is.
Jenkins?
Yeah.
Who the fuck is Jenkins?
You know.
Clearly not!
Oh, no, you know, Jenkins, the one you're asking quizzically about.
Obviously. A. Jenkins.
Who?
A. Jenkins.
One more time, but in English.
A. Jenkins.
A. Jenkins?
Who the fuck is A. Jenkins?
Jinx.
Okay, you know how we joke about him being gone, and it's always a joke?
Yeah.
Not this time.
Nathan, go and get another fucking cider.
Why?
You need to sober up.
No,
every second one is cancelled. Yeah, seriously, go and get another one, you fucking idiot.
Explain who Jenkins is when you get back.
Ashley.
Did he say Jinx?
Yeah, I said Jinx.
Is Jinx a YouTube...
What the f-
It's... It's completely fine to walk around the lounge, but he decided to snake over it. He slithered... And then he whispered in Philip's fucking ear. He's fine.
Oh, it's free real estate.
Fuck off!
The dog shot you.
Yeah, you know. You know what they say. A dog with an AK is a dangerous being.
I don't think anyone says that.
No, no one says that. That's why I said
how do they aim and shoot?
With their paws.
But they need to walk. Alright,
I think that...
That's two.
What?
Oh.
What?
What?
Is that two?
We'll
just say it's two, because I'll die in another minute anyway.
Oh yeah, because you died... once from that dude in that hallway that was just standing around.
Actually, yeah, this is three.
Oh yeah.
Oh well. We're playing loosey-goosey with these rules.
We just continue.
Or not.
Okay. I haven't really done anything.
Or, wow, your hands are warm. People.
Everyone always says that. I'm so warm. I'm sick of it.
You gotta dump heat when it's this hot.
So I can easily survive, right?
No. Ah!
Did I just almost die by radiation? I think I did.
Okay, then. Well, here's my advice, right?
You know, radiation kills.
Gradually over time. So, here's my advice to you right now, Nathan, right?
Oh, thanks.
Yo.
What?
You know radiation kills gradually over time.
That's how it works.
Yeah, I know, but...
Yeah.
My job.
You're gonna have to just deal with it.
It's upsetting. Don't say it. I'm gonna think about it.
Anyway, Nathan, what you need to do is you need to shoot the enemies and kill them before they kill you.
Yeah.
Right? So make sure you deplete their life essence before yours becomes depleted.
Yeah.
You should upgrade your magic, it helps.
I don't play those sorts of games.
What sorts of games would that be?
What sorts games of games with magic?
Yeah.
Fuck off, you don't.
Nah.
No.
Never played Skyrim.
No. Never played Skyrim.
Never played it. Am I dead?
No. Yes.
There we go.
There's gotta be other games he's played with magic that we can blast his ass over.
You know what I say, get flashed, you die, you say everything.
I've never played Dragon Age.
Hmm?
I've never played Dragon Age.
Have you actually not played Dragon Age?
I've played Dragon Age.
Which one?
The one in Inquisition.
You played Origins.
Origins and Inquisition.
Oh, cool. How far did you get in Origins? Because I played Origins.
Not very.
Aw.
That is fair as
I got bored of that one.
Yeah, that's fair. I beat it once, and then I tried to play it again so that I could get, like... Because there's... In the main story, there's, like, choices you can pick. Like, either go with this side or this side.
Yeah.
And there's trophies for either side.
The combat in Origins just seems automated to me. I don't like it.
Kind of. You gotta set it up.
And then, Inquisition, you can actually do whatever. With the fighting.
Remember when I asked you, what do you want for dinner?
Yeah, we'll deal with that after we're done.
No, we should talk about that now.
No, but that's not a thing that you talk about on camera.
What do you mean?
No, it's the perfect thing.
Who's gonna fucking complain about it?
But it seems boring.
Oh,
wait,
my
you're
God.
Fucking boring. Shut up.
Yeah, Philip.
Dinner plans is not an entertaining discussion.
It is when we, you know, we
need
lean
dinner.
Into it. Yeah, and we're hungry. But,
ugh.
Like, we'll talk about dinner, and we'll just say, what's for dinner? And then, I don't know, it'll either take us hours to decide, and we'll just keep forgetting about it and putting it off.
That's two.
Yeah. So even though I'm mentioning it now, you're not going to make a decision until a couple of hours.
I'm going to talk about Dragon Age Origins some more.
Okay.
Because that game was kind of fun.
How?
I enjoyed the story and the characters. Like, you remember Morrigan?
Yes.
That Witch of the Wilds?
Yes.
For some reason, she ended up being one of my favorite characters on the team.
Oh.
I think my social link was highest with her.
I'm sure you had...
Oh.
Oh, absolutely.
Oh.
And then there's an end decision that you can... There's like...
Oh, is she attractive?
No.
Is that what Philip's getting at?
No. She's like... Her character was interesting.
And then she... I think at the end, she's like, you know...
Hey, so like, the way Grey Wardens work, right?
Instead of sacrificing yourself...
When you kill the Archdemon, either you take it into yourself and die, or, just hear me out on this one, we have sex, and then the child gets the Archdemon and becomes a god. You'll never have to see the child, I'll be out of your life. Like, I like living, I'm a big fan of that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I just went, sure. And now there's like a demon child living somewhere out in...
I think you can actually meet the child in Dragon Age 2.
Like, Dragon Age 2 is the bad one, though.
Yeah,
it's the bad one.
I want to live, but I don't know.
Do you remember what the world was
that.
Called, Nathan?
No.
Damn it. Because the joke doesn't work. Whatever. Anyway.
I need to... Aim.
Oh,
that was a headshot.
Fucking headshot. Oh.
I need to... Aim.
What? What is this? Nathan's turning into some kind of COD
MLG
god.
Pro gamer.
Oh.
I don't see!
Just go to the right and lay down. It's the best you can do.
I don't... I can't...
Have you got no ammo left?
I have ammo!
Fuck.
Oh, there we go. I'm never gonna do as good as that. So, Mitchell, when I say dwarves, what do you... Like, dwarves in fantasy?
Sure.
How do you describe their personality or their culture?
A dwarf?
Yeah.
Why are you asking me
Because
this?
I want to talk about the, Dragon Age dwarves and how they're completely different.
I probably think
Not
of dwarves like Lord of the Rings, even though I don't really like
Yeah,
Lord
so
of the
like,
Rings.
Smithy guys, kind of like, tough idiots and stuff.
Yep.
Right. How much would you think they get into politics and how important politics is to their life?
I don't know. Leaders of tribes and shit? Not very much.
Yeah, but like proper like elections and
no.
campaigns.
No.
Because the dwarves in Dragon Age, or at least in Origins, are all about that.
Wow, cool.
Like when you first go there, there's...
That's awesome.
Still current... love their living underground.
I well, they're dwarves.
So.
It's just, it's weird, because when you go in there, the whole... Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
You remember how there was like the two Dragunovs that those guys dropped?
Nope.
I should have picked them up.
Oh, yeah. You can snipe people.
What was I saying?
Oh, it'd be a lot easier. So.
Right, so the whole... Oh, fuck, I'm gonna die.
No.
I'm not gonna do this.
You're gonna live forever.
Don't stand there. There's
yeah.
nothing in front
yeah,
of you.
Yeah, there is no cover.
Yeah, but when you get undercover, then you've boxed yourself in.
No.
Yeah, as opposed to just, like...
Standing out
in the open,
no good
getting
options.
Shot.
Fuck. There's no good options, is what I'm saying. One.
I don't want to
I
do
did
this.
Okay. I did okay-ish, mate. Third one.
Nathan did okay.
It's just
why
really hard.
He's just
why
being
does it
modest.
Spawn me facing backwards?
Because we put down Macmillan, and that's what Nathan was doing at the
good
time.
Job, Nathan. I'm proud of you.
Mm-hmm. I'm joking with me.
It's all Mitchell.
Yep, it's all me.
He's
so
playing
you
right
the
now.
Dwarf, right? You expect him
he's
to be his master smiths.
Sure.
And then...
They don't even make their own weapons.
No, they do. They are smiths, but, like, their society's falling apart.
Oh, okay.
Because every other city underground has been destroyed by this big evil thing.
Wow, this mm-hmm. is so interesting.
And
Dragon
then...
Age.
And then the whole problem... Their
especially
main,
when you've never played it.
The main problem that you have to deal with while you're there is we don't know who to elect. Help us pick our electing... Not help us pick, but, like, you help one of the sides. And they mm-hmm. become president? I don't know.
President of the dwarves.
I don't know
is
what...
Is it a republic?
It might be, because they have an election. I don't know what they call their leader, but it's not
look like
king.
Trump.
You're right. It must be a republic, because they have an election.
Okay.
What do we have?
Yeah, but they're not...
What do we?
But they're not part of a commonwealth.
Whatever.
You explained this last time. They're not part of a commonwealth.
No, but I'm also not the one that just said they elect the thing. It must be a president.
Well, it must... Like, there's president, prime
that's
minister.
What you said.
But we have elected
that's
prime
what,
minister.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, but they're
Philip's
not part
wrong.
Of a commonwealth.
Just, nah.
Yeah, commonwealth. I mean, the commonwealth,
it.
Sure,
I,
but...
Shut up, Philip.
What else could there be if it's not president or prime minister?
You didn't say Prime Minister, you just said
yes,
President.
I know, I know.
So that's what I'm getting at. You're wrong, shut up.
But I know that
stop
they're
arguing.
Not a commonwealth.
Faggot.
What do you mean?
What?
I
don't know what
constitutes
a commonwealth in the
world. I know
world.
That there isn't. Never
I mean,
once did they say commonwealth.
What was that?
I know that there isn't. Why are we arguing about dwarf politics?
Isn't there
because
only
you're talking about it, and I don't want to talk about it. So I thought I'd just
aren't we
you.
In
you know,
the commonwealth?
What?
Isn't it just one commonwealth?
Mm. We are part of the Commonwealth.
The Commonwealth.
Yes.
Mm. Canada is too.
That's very
yes.
good, but what does that have to do with dwarves?
That's why they're at the Commonwealth Games in America, aren't
oh.
Not America, USA.
No, America's all right.
That was a great throw.
Look, man. I'm doing my best.
America!
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
I wish I had more ammo.
America, oh, fuck.
I wish I had more ammo.
You
I
hit someone!
Fuck, no.
You're doing it!
With a pistol?
Yeah.
Look,
huh.
I don't have many other options.
The helicopter's only 4 kilometers away.
It was just a,
it was a
dude
standing
there.
Hey, how long was he standing? I hate myself. I want to die. I don't want to do this.
Well, then this is the choice you've made.
Go fuck. Oh, 23 minutes. We're going to... oh, shit. All right, we're going to pause it.
It's
going to
be another one of
those. It is. Like, to check the houses.
Hey, dude, I don't have the intel on this level.
What?
Why didn't you... Oh. Well, I'm not getting that last one anyway. Fuck that.